Hello students, how are you? I hope you are doing well. See, we are passing through a troubled time and we don't know that when the normal situation will come back. So instead of sitting back, we are trying to create a new normal situation, converting problems into opportunity, so that academics of our students should not get affected in any way. For that, we have developed an online teaching learning platform taking help of MS Teams software. During this online teaching learning activity, we can conduct the online classes, the labs, lectures, tutorials, assignments, quizzes, everything can be conducted just like a normal classroom. The only difference is that we don't have the students in front of us. It is just like a virtual classroom. But the academics are not getting affected in any way of the students. I know there are certain problems during this online teaching learning activity also. We are getting acquainted to that. But with collaborative effort of the students as well as teacher, I hope that we can excel in that. And since last 1 month, we are successfully deliberating this online teaching learning activity to the students. And I hope that you are taking due advantage of that thing.
So I hope all the students are safe and sound at your home. We are passing through a very difficult time. It's an unusual time. So we have started online classes, and for last 1 month we are doing this. And I have certain observations. See, when we are doing these physical classes, traditional classes, we have face-to-face contact and eye contact with the students. We ask questions, students also respond, they ask questions. But in this platform, there is no physical interaction. So you are sitting on the other side of the computer, I am sitting here. But still, we should develop some way of interaction. You must raise questions, you must ask questions. You have something, some queries and doubts, you should raise those points. So in that way only this lecture will be effective. And secondly, another point, while teaching, we are talking many things and we are discussing some of the things. You know, you must note down some of the points, keep a pen and paper with you. Because although we are sharing the videos or the slides and the lecture notes, but still, teachers, when he explains, so you should not miss any point. Overall, this was a very nice experience, and I hope all the students will take the best advantage out of this.
Due to this pandemic scenario, we have learned how to conduct laboratory practicals in virtual platform. Initially, it was a great challenge for all the teachers to do practicals on different machines, video recording it, and to demonstrate it to the students. We faced a lot of problems in the beginning, and somehow we are comfortable now and we are still trying to upgrade it. So we believe that only theoretical knowledge will not be sufficient to become a good engineer. So that is why we focus on imparting practical knowledge to the students in the best possible way. We wish to conduct the practicals still in laboratories only, but due to current situation, it is not possible. So I hope everyone will understand it and will respond to it positively. So we are always there to support you, and at the same time, we expect your sincere efforts also. Thank you.
If you have a lemon, then you make a lemonade. We have resorted to this online teaching learning mode, not by choice, but out of the prevailing circumstances. However, online teaching learning mode is the most viable option to keep the students engaged and the learning continued. We can access the content from anywhere, anytime, any device, and from any expert. By adopting the online teaching learning platforms, academically focused and goal-oriented students have been able to use their time wisely while having the comfort and safety of their home. A repository of the recorded lectures, assignments, material has been created for students to refer later. Feedback is an important concern in case of online teaching learning. We advise the students to actively participate in the sessions, ask questions, raise doubts, and interact with the faculty and provide constructive feedback to make the sessions more useful, productive, and worth the time. For students having scarce internet connectivity, we suggest that you discuss with the head of the department and we can figure out what best we can do for them.
Let me conclude this concern by my thought process. World has not faced this COVID situation first time, because world has faced many pandemics in past. And at the end of every pandemic, if we see the behavior of society all the time, then every time society has behaved very responsibly. And because of that, it is very easy for every segment of society to settle down soon. So as an academic institute, as an educator, we people have taken care for educating our students in this difficult time by creating online virtual platform. Our teachers are putting their level-based efforts for guiding you, for molding you. And again, for effective teaching learning processes, it is very necessary to get the feedback, whether it is positive feedback or negative feedback, you have to convey to your teachers to make it more effective. So we are expecting a very good level of feedback from all the students. And even we understand that from the online attendance of the students in the online activities, it has been observed that you are involved by at least a very great number. But again, involvement by your brain and by heart is expected. So if you get involved in the processes, then even teachers are expecting the feedback from your end. So it is very necessary that you give feedback so teachers can improve upon that and they can make it more effective way of learning through this online platform. And we know that our lookout is to teach you and to mold you, because for students, always the global parameters are like their academic career, their professional career, their knowledge pool. And we should not take care of the local parameters, which may disturb the global parameters, right? So normally the current situation or the current all conditions created because of the COVID is a local parameter. So keep learning, give your positive, negative feedback to your teachers to make it more effective learning platform for you, and be connected with the with the faculties, with the department, with your counselors for having the effective usage of this online platform. Thank you.